Today on Bikes, Trails, and Greenways, we travel to Wilkesboro, North Carolina to ride Cub Creek Park. We had to try out the awesome Cantilever Bridge first thing. This trip we decided to ride Call Farm Loop, which is listed as 3.5 miles. I would like to welcome all of our new subscribers, and if you haven't yet, click the subscribe button and bell for notifications when I post new videos. This ride is also Renee's first ride on her new Live Peak 29. It's a full suspension XC bike that she absolutely loves.
Good job.
We'll do a bike check on it soon. Cub Creek Park is a 117-acre park just outside of Wilkesboro, North Carolina, with many amenities such as baseball fields, basketball courts, walking track, tennis and pickleball courts, playgrounds, a dog park, along with four mountain bike trails. The town of Wilkesboro partnered with Brushy Mountain Cyclist Club to build the mountain bike trails at Cub Creek. They are also responsible for the trails at W. Kerr Scott Dam and Reservoir, which are considered some of the best trails in the Southeast. I will post a link to the club's Facebook page in the description below. These trails are considered walk and bike, so be careful of folks on foot. Two of the trails, Jailbreak and Tall Farm, are rated as green easy. Perkins Place and the new Tornado Alley are listed as blue intermediate. Again, Tall Farm is considered a green easy trail that is nice and flowy, with a few smooth climbs and plenty of fun burns. Trail closures are posted on Cub Creek Park's Facebook page. I'll post their link below in the description. We really enjoyed these trails and will return soon for more fun. As always, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Bikes, Trails, and Greenways.